Hello, and welcome back for some more Breath of Fire 2. We are back in the city that we were in last time, but things have changed, as we can see by that weird-looking person right there. I think she's a woman, probably. Oh, mister, do you want to play with me? Judging by that reaction, probably. Please, I'll be in trouble if I don't take someone. Excuse me, everyone. I'll have to borrow him for a bit. Uh-oh. Now here we are. You can open your eyes now. Oh, we're into the woods now. The wood forest, yes, yes. What? What are you so nervous about? Do you know why you're here? Hey, Sana! You did explain everything to this boy. Well, I couldn't. Do you think anyone would come with me? If I told them we needed a guinea pig? Aha! You flirted with him to bring him here. It's deplorable. Well, it's okay. And you will help me out by being a guinea pig. Granny, you'll scare him if you talk like that. Just relax. It's okay. It doesn't hurt at all. We're experimenting uniting. You and I become one, and you know the rest. Hey, knock it off, you flirt. Now listen, uniting means we combine the various powers that we shamans have with another person's powers. It's not something that anyone can do. In order to join, you also need some powers. Yes, yes, we understand. Let's just get on with it. Here we go. Please go to the center of the circle. We don't have a choice, so. On with the power of fire, Sana! Join those powers. Alright, what's happening? What's gonna happen? Ooh, dragon form? Oh. What is this power? This power is too strong. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh no! Well? Oh no! What have I awakened? What indeed? Alright, dragon time. I was just wondering why we haven't seen any, like, dragon shrines this game yet. Oh my! Who would have imagined that you had the power of the dragon? When we tried to join, I was driven off. The power of the dragon was too strong. Our shaman power is worthless against it. But I am surprised that the power of the dragon still exists. Our house is gone. No problem, no problem. Who cares about that? We have the power of the dragon with us now. Run. Huh? Why are you leaving? I pulled out the power of the dragon from within you. You will give us at least a new house in return, won't you? We won't ask for much. I just want a soft bed, a roomy bath, and a loft and hardwood floors. And a room for joining experiments, and that's all we need. Uh-huh. That's about it. Please, find us a house. Well, I know where one is, but can we get our team back? Yo, team. Where'd our team go? What? Your buddies? You came back to the village looking for... very frustrated. Oh, this is great house. Oh, this is not what I expected. Alright. What? What do you want? Move out of the way. Oh. Well. Hey, Ryu! What is that? Are you hitting on the old lady? What? Give them the house? Give our rooms to that granny? I worked really hard to build our rooms.
It's a nice house. But we do need a room for joining. Hey, carpenter. Would you make us one?
Granny, I'm not a carpenter. Besides, that's my room.
Say, I want to redo this house. Would you call a carpenter?
Hey, are you listening to me?
Did you build this house? You did a wonderful job, carpenter.
Yeah, well, I'm not...
I wonder what's wrong with the carpenter.
That's not fair, Ryu. That was my room. But you must have a good reason for what you're doing.
Alright, well, good to know we're in good terms now. That said, we now know there are not 11 characters, there are 9. Alright. Or 8? Or no, 9 or 10? Probably 9. Alright.
When this house is finished, I would like to join all kinds of people.
Anyway, would you call the carpenter? I'm sure he is in Capitan.
We have to walk all the way back again? Why? No. Also, why? Get out of here. Scram. That is what we call BS. Anyway. That battle is not worth it. Why do we have to walk all the way back again? That would have been a good way to end the last episode. Oh well. This only feels a little bit like padding. At least they didn't make us walk down there. Little victories. We also can't get into that dungeon yet, I see. Oh well. Wait. Huh. I'm curious. I see something on that map. I'm going to investigate a little bit. Alright. $20, sure. We'll take it. But, yeah, this is just a little bit of padding. Let's not forget the fact that we need Sten in our party. Actually required. Ooh, Sonic Boom. Hopefully it does more than 20 damage. That's all I ask. I'm assuming it's a tier 2 wind spell, probably. Probably. See, my assumption was there was that empty lot on the way towards that city, And that's the house I thought we were going to get the old lady and her granddaughter? Daughter? I don't know. I think it's... Alright, how do we... So... We're just battling because I don't know why running away is hard. So if we look at the map, you see there's a dot there where we go into the forest, but there's also like a large line on the other side, and I don't know if we can reach that yet. I don't think we can. I think we're blocked off by a tree over here, but this is something to keep in mind for later. I don't pull up the map often, so. I don't think we can get around. Oh, we can. No, we can't. Must be that big tree over there we can... is something we can actually go into. Yeah, nice crit. Good, Sten. Well done. See, I thought we were going to have to go to that $10,000 house or whatever it is. How much gold are we at? Should we go buy Sten a shield? I think I did go buy the glass helmets at the end of last... or between episodes, just because... why not? But I did not get Sten a shield. It's an extra, like, 2 defense. But I think he's okay. Gonna be honest. Sten is doing fine. He's not doing great. Like, benefits of Sten, he goes fast. Downside of Sten, he doesn't hit that hard. No, not the counter. Well, we take nothing from these guys now. That's great. Too bad we're leaving the continent and going somewhere else. Don't get countered. Well. But yeah, Sten is not the favorite character in this party. I would much prefer to have Rand with us. Even if he's not, like, the greatest. I did give him resurrection or whatever. I assume it's the resurrection spell. Hopefully we get water travel soon. Even though that doesn't really make sense. But. I mean, we're likely to get on a boat here. But I don't think we'll have control of the boat. I assume we'll get a fish person at some point. But that might not be true. Maybe they didn't want to make underwater area this time. When even Nina's doing for like 25 damage, you know, with a regular attack, you know, something's up. See, like, we can look at the map again. There's something behind the house, but you have to buy the house, I assume. And we're not close to buying that house. What do we want to do here? Honestly... something like that. We're still not gonna kill them all, but... oh, look at that! Good job. We have an antidote. Or we should. Auto should be fine. Eh. Just to make sure. Get rid of Deathbeed. Get rid of the King Goblin, I assume? It's weird that there's groups of four King Goblins. That doesn't make sense, but I assume K is King Goblin. Heal up that poison. Probably should heal Nina too. I mean, it shouldn't be a big deal. Fire Puppy, let's go! Ice Puppy, Thunder Puppy. And we have exactly enough magic to cast it once. But we can't use heal anymore. Alright. So you're saying we're buying some herbs. See that house right there? That's the one I thought we were going to have to get them. It doesn't matter. We're going to stay at the inn when we get there anyway. See, auto doesn't work here because for some reason we don't target the lizard, we target the King Goblins. Yow, the combo. Uh-oh. Nice unnecessary crit. Now we can open. There's like a decent chance of Sten killing, not 100% though. Bye. Alright, I think we have to heal now. No dragon. Shouldn't be a problem. I usually just save dragon for bosses, so it's not super important. Because we're not going to fight a boss before we get a nap. Like I said, we do need to look into some more herbs since we won't... Really? Really? We're going to let him live by one? Whatever. Nice miss. You tried to coordinate, it didn't work, and now you're all dead. Ryu's gonna kill all of the goblins. This is great. You'll love to see it. You'll love to see it! Alright. Well, it's only one. Let's go. Alright. Go to the inn. Like I said, it's only the third time we've had to walk all the way to this town from the other side of the map. Technically, it's the second. No, it's the third time. It's the third time. Though, it wasn't our goal the one time. Well, how long are they going to make us wait? They say the boat isn't coming. Why? Yeah, it hasn't returned since they picked up the bat. Why would a demon come to our town? Well, this isn't great. Where else is there a ship? Oh, we can go in this place now. A great man by the name of Ray was from St. Ava went into the well and to look for the children. He is truly a brave man. Alright. Didn't let us in the first time. Alright, now it says we're fine. Alright, cool. No words can express but the gratitude for what you did, Ray and Ryu. Please, let me know what I can do for you in return. What? You want me to build you a house? Oh, this is Capitan. Alright. Yes. Thank you for giving me this opportunity. I'll do it. I shall build you a house in your village. Do we have to walk back? Honey!
I'll be going now. Ryu can leave the rest to me.
My husband came back alive. Wasn't really worried, but thank you.
Alright, cool.
And now the boat is here. Alright. You love to see it. Doesn't really matter who's in front, but... I thought Capitan was on the other side. That's the name of this place, right? I guess we can... Harbor. It's just a harbor. Alright, cool. Now we're gonna get our butt speed over here. Oh, cool, a dragon statue for when that happens. We can change our party from here? Tempting, very tempting. We didn't buy him armor, so I guess we'll... Know what? No. We're bringing him. Look at him. In all his might. Oh, it's only 10. That's not too bad. I don't know if that revives, though. It sounds like it should. Oh, did we not save? We might not have saved. I was too busy learning that I could switch party members from the statue. Yeah, we're continuing the journey. Hopefully we have a new weapon for him, because he needs one. I look forward to seeing a pole that we need to use. Oh, joy of the forest. Is there a way around the forest? I don't think there is. No. I don't think we can walk around the forest. I think we have to travel through the forest. Ugh. I'm still traumatized from the forest from the first game. Even though it wasn't really a big deal, but... Ribbit! Ah, excuse me. No, it's not right. It's over here. Hello. Bonjour, travelers. You must be surprised. No. I am not a suspicious man. My name is John. The witch put a spell on me, and I changed into this awful being. If you wouldn't mind, would you go to the witch tower in the west and ask the witch to take the spell off of me? S'il vous plaît. Cool. Good old French frog. A grenouille, if you've ever seen one. I think that's the... I'm gonna have to say it. The high school French did not teach me the French word for frog, I don't think. I just know it because Greninja uses it as, like, a base for his name. Boop. And, I mean, Sonic Boom is all... It's a thunder attack, what? I think regular thunder is fine. We probably should have just attacked each one. No, not poison attack. Hey, guess what? This is fine. I was gonna complain about poison attack, but that's actually okay. Nina is now the... They have no HP. Nice herb. Let's go. We didn't buy more, so that's good. I guess we have Ran now, so we actually don't care. So do we go down, or do we go just left first? Oh, map! I think we go left first.
There's a sunken city. That's cool. Don't think we're going there anytime soon. Well, maybe we are. I see a dock down it, directly under us once we get out of this. And I mean, we just continue to cast thunder, I think. I don't know how much we have to work on these guys. Ow. Uh-oh. That's fine. They are catfish. Alright, they are not immune to lightning. I see a little bit, what looks to be maybe a little village down there. Alright, Rand. Good job, buddy. You did your job. Eh, yeah, maybe it's not a village, per se. It's a campsite.
Sleeping in the open is good. Do you want to sleep in the open?
I have a feeling that sleeping in the open might not be good. I would have expected to be, like, attacked by monsters in the middle of the night. Do we save here? Maybe. Yeah, continue. Alright. So this just is a loop, right?
Oh, what is that thing?
Clearly we have to kill that first, right? You can spark the other one. Oop. Well, that did not do as much as I expected to a plant. Yeah, we need some, we need, equipment for Rand there. Huh. He should be close to dead. Yow. No, not sleep. No, the guy who's supposed to wake us up is asleep. Oh, I never put the charm on, did I? Yow. Good counter. Alright, we auto here. This is not a fun set of enemies, is what I'm seeing. Alright. Yo, Rand is level 10, let's go! I forgot he's, like, many levels below us, too. We gotta work him up. Get us back to sleep, please. And then we'll give Rand the char. He deserves it. He can wake us up, and he can cure poison. He deserves the charm. He gets to be immune to the things that he can cure us from. What is that thing? What would even be strong against a giant rock? Apparently just hitting him with a stick is strong against a giant rock. I thought maybe ice would weather him down. Yes, more defense. That is what you need. Clearly. He has a lot of HP. A lot of HP. Do we have any towns around here? I'm assuming we should probably go to that witch tower. Are you looking for whale cakes? West Cape is a little more south. Whale cakes, we're coming for you, buddy. What spell would we like to cast on this thing then? Tornado? Sure, why not? I'm gonna guess everything does about 30. Or every tier 1 spell does about 30. Oh, that one did about 40. I guess it's one more MP, so it works. Rand is a little disappointing here. But that's okay. He's a little underleveled. He doesn't have a new equipment. Like, it's all understandable. We're not holding it against our friend. We would hold it against it. Why is it always you? I don't know what this guy's attacks are like. He has cast defense. Oh, there's an attack. They hurt. Good to know. Good to know. I am not shocked by this news. I wonder if that's the witch tower in the water. This wouldn't surprise me. Alright, we want to go up. See what's happening. Two of them! Why? I don't want to, though. Sonic Boom it is. Just use defense. Yeah, like that. Thank you. Thunder. I got the kill on the one. I probably should have attacked the other one, but whatever. Nice dodge. Alright. You're going to will. Just get a little bit more MP. We're fine. They're slow. We did not get any. Alright. We try. I think you need gut points for those, but I don't know. Or for them to be more successful. I have no clue. There's the witch's tower. Let's look at the map. There's a cave over there. Wonder if the witch is going to send us to the cave. This would not shock me. I hate it. Alright. Oops. I actually wanted to cast a spell. Oh well. Well, I guess Charm doesn't protect against that. Do we Sonic Boom here? So much. Yo, we're awake. Did we just... Yeah, I think so. Ow! Get out. I didn't realize we had, like, practically killed it. I guess it didn't have that much HP. But, ow! Do we renew here? No. Sure. We know we can sleep somewhere, so it's fine. Not bad. But you can't open my gate that easily. Where are we going? Oh, these guys? We do not need to cast a spell. Everyone one-shots them, I think. Rand and, maybe I needed to not do this? Oh, no, never mind. Even she one-shots them. We're good. They don't give much coin, but...
That's right. You must continue to fight and win.
Alright. Oh, those are new. We just thunder all?
Yeah, we'll tornado one.
Sure.
Slam, don't slam.
That's fine. It's a reasonable amount of damage. That is also a reasonable amount of damage. Alright. They don't have that much HP. We're good. Cat should be able to auto... just kill it? Yeah. Rand is 11. Let's go. I wish we had a warp spell. Alright, come in. Oh. There's nothing. Uh-oh. Our greed has gotten to us. The exits have been closed. It will be very difficult for you to get out. The witch's mind is twisted. If you get caught, something terrible will happen. Well, I don't like a person who talks too much. The statue almost looks alive. Oh. I thought that was a witch saying it. Alright, well, continue on. Looks like we might have picked the right way the first time. Oh, we got more living statues. Alright. Do we... No? No, I don't think we do. I was gonna say, do we cast a spell here? The answer is no. Thank you. Boop, boop, and... Do you kill? You do. Alright. You still do more than Nina. Good to know. I don't think we need healed yet, but we do need that poison off. Auto. Oh, we're gonna have to heal the poison again, but ultimately that went fine. Oh, we can cure now too. Exciting stuff. Yep, another living statue. Cool. I'm gonna guess we're not opening those chests. Hello? I was scared, and then I wasn't. Ogre. It's Ogre. Alright, they're not that bad up. Otto can handle it. So our PPs are getting a little low, or APs, I guess, in this game. Action points, power points, magic MP. MP works too. I think we're casting Thunder. Nice crit. Stop doing that. Thankfully, only one guy gets poisoned, but... Oh, one survived. Bye. Or our magic is running real low. We gotta keep curing the poison. Do we cure this? Yeah, I think we're okay. Maybe. I don't like this. I'm assuming the chain links are bad. I'm assuming that we move. So this one would be correct. No, not quite. Also, the chain links don't seem to matter at all. Ah, yes, more of you. Time to get poisoned again. Yup. Goodbye, Wise. Alright, we'll take it, we'll take it. Swear. I guess this might be the right way. Hello, mummies. I think we auto here. Ow. They have no HP, but they're fast. Cat, let's go. Bolt X. It's not great. items, herbs. We can wait. Patience is key. Oh, this adventure looks different. Alright, so. If she attacks the mummy, it should die, right? So we're fine. It did not die, uh-oh. Ruh-roh. Oh, that's also bad. We one-rounded them still, I think. Spell. Right, you can still cure poison, we're good. Auto should do fine here, probably, maybe? I guess? Alright, it has like 80-ish HP probably. Well, she could be doing better. Hopefully it can't counterattack. Shh. Oh, item. Herb. Hey. No. Alright. Well, that's good to know that exists. We are probably gonna get our butts beat. Yeah, just barely, apparently. Why would you not use a spell? Ooh, scary. Also scary. Auto is fine. Alright, through this door probably is the witch then. Which means we have a lot of exploration. Well. Well. We did not get a counterattack. Not that it matters. Because Cat will kill him in the next turn before they get to do anything. But unfortunately, that's the last of our magic over here. Cure the poison. And we use an herb. I probably should be using smoke. Alright. Do we just auto? No. We can't hit that 46. Unfortunate. But at least he's not casting spells. Like, little victories. Pew. Alright. I mean, that's probably good. That one's good. We like that one. Silk something, I assume, is... I didn't realize she was still wearing wristbands. Alright, get that on. Whew. I guess she can't wear shields, so that makes sense, but... She has not been getting crits lately. You guys are not smart. Pew. Oh, does Rand get it? Yeah, let's go. I just noticed that Ryu is faster now. Then Nina. So we're going to attack, 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 attack. Alright, let's go. Too bad he cast a spell this time. Ow. Probably should herb, probably. Boop, boop, boop. I hate this. Auto? Yow. Bye, Monoped. Oh no, we could have done it fine. That is faster. Rip, we didn't get it. We might be dead. Oh, nope. You attacked the wrong person. Alright. Alright, this does it. She got the kill. Someone might die here, though. It's okay. Ryu's dead. Actually, it's still fine. Cat can kill. Nina got to 14. Alright, let's go. Alright. This is very dangerous, but... Wizard RG, alright. We should be okay. Now, will we get back to the campsites? Another question entirely, but See, I just wanted to grab this, and then we were going to teleport out. Nina dying would have been very bad. Yo, Rand level 12, let's go! Wise robe. Alright, so let's do some equipping. Nina, I assume, is the wise robe. Yup, that is a big difference. Alright. And Wizard RG, big difference. Alright, not that it matters. She's not doing anything. So now we're going to cast a spell. We are not casting a spell. That's not good. We're going to use some herbs then to heal up the team. And then we're going to use the smoke. Oops. So I may have had a plan, and the plan does not work anymore. I think we auto here. Luckily, the last room over, there was a person who was offering to warp us out, so we'll use that. Because I think what we really need to do right now is we need to go spend this money to power up Rand and get him actual equipment. Because I think that's hurting us a lot. We can auto again, yeah. As long as Cat gets the high roll there, we're good. She is doing well for herself now. She actually is fitted with good equipment. So once we get outside, we should be able to randball ourselves down to the... Ooh. This could be scary. No! We don't have a cure for that. Alright. I mean, this is partially my own fault for not curing with Ryu, but you know... I wanted to become a dragon if there was a boss. I don't believe we have an antidote, so... She's just gonna suffer. Oh, such a sad face. Do you want to make me happy? Just kidding. I'll let you out. Thank you. There, you're out. You were lucky. I took some of your coins as payment, though. I'll see you around. No! She took half of them! Ah! I hate her so much. This is dangerous. But we have to Dawn Fan it. Get back here. We're so close. Alright, we made it. Let's stay the night. And I think this is where we're going to end it. Between episodes, I'm going to go purchase Rand some real armor. I was hoping that we'd find a city, but there was not a city over here that we found yet. So, yeah. So There's a chance that this isn't as bad as we think. I think we're still good money-wise. I think, maybe. I can't believe she took half. Such crap. We were not rolling through here. Let's be honest. That was optimistic. We had like 3,000 gold and she took it all. Well, she took a lot of it. That said, we're making money a lot better now, so it's... Okay, not from flies, though. Flies don't give us good money. I think the smoke ran off, too. Alright, yeah, no, this is taking longer than I was expecting. I thought maybe we could just roll over there, but this way, probably not the best way to roll. What the? Yes, that attack? What? Well, that's scary. Ow. Well, that's news to me. Anyway, as I have been trying to do, thanks for watching. And next time we will conquer the Wizard's Tower. Yeah, that sounds good. I'm pretty sure we'll conquer the Wizard's Tower next time. So yeah, see you then.